I bought a few game passes, but like I've bought some before. I'm making a video about this because last time I bought them, they weren't on sale and like I spent a lot of Robux, but this time they are, and I just bought two more game passes, which are electric and law enforcement, and yeah, and it ends tomorrow, so like yeah, I'm gonna go buy my first electric car and maybe my first like law enforcement car. Yeah, I did buy the luxury pass, which I did not make a video about because it's like there was nothing to do. Happening with my game, but like there's black lines everywhere now. If you have like a fix for that, I would love to hear it. Like it's kind of annoying, but the rims look pretty big and it's so fast it doesn't even need a sports gear now. Well, it only has one gear anyways. I'm gonna put it in manual. Wait, you can't put it in manual. All right, so yeah. Turn signals. The car works like pretty well overall. Like cost cutting or whatever you want to call it. So like, yeah, it's a great like first Tesla to buy, I guess. It's pretty cheap, as you saw. It is only $35,000, which is pretty cheap for a Tesla, and this is license plate, which is that. The lights are pretty bright. There's no high beams. Greenville really should add like high beams, but yeah, the rear lights look really nice as well. Yeah, it has the Tempest rims, and I might get a Model S pretty soon, like the long range. Yeah, at the beginning. Yeah. The car is I guess you could take steps. Yeah. It sounds stupid. I really did like the thank you.